Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Resident Evil HD Remaster. This is part of this video will be covering part of the trophy Every Nook and Cranny. Now, Every Nook and Cranny requires you to get every item in the game. Even though it says you must enter every map or every room on every map, this is false, as you can bypass a few of the empty rooms, such as the closet in the first floor of the mansion, as well as the medical room on in the laboratory. Now, the altar is an easily missable place because many people do not think to inspect the sarcophagus that you open up to make Lisa Trevor go away. Of course, the decision here with Barry, if you do not give him his gun back, you will have to pick up the picture in the sarcophagus, as well as his magnum and the picture of his family. If you do give his gun back, you only need to worry about picking up the picture in the sarcophagus. This is a variance with Jill, where Chris has no variance. You simply need to pick up the picture in the sarcophagus. As I was showing with the map there, there are multiple levels of the altar, which is this area, but they are all connected. And so the ladder that you went down, that connects the two different floors on the maps. But the room is connected item-wise, and so when you pick up the picture in the sarcophagus, you will clear both of those rooms. That's really all there is to say on this. After this, you only have the laboratory, and then the end of the game. So, if you made it this far, good luck, you're almost there. And for more information, you can visit PlayStationTrophies.org for detailed written guide of this game and all trophy-related information. The link will be in the information section below. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.